as those who eat a luscious fruit, sun-baked, full of sweet juice, with zest, until they find it finished, and their appetite unslaked, and so return and eat the pared-off rind. We, who in youth set white and careless teeth in the ripe fruits of pleasure while they last, later creep back to gnaw the cast-off sheath, and find there is no rival like the past. End of poem.